फता ऑफिशियल जेड कुशनर्स मिडियस्ट पीस मिशन इज आ डुलियन। Tel Aviv talk of any US-led initiative to revive Israel-Palestinian negotiations is delusion, charge Palestinian official Muhammad Alaoul Fatah, deputy to Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas. Alaoul considered one of the candidates to succeed Abbas as the head of Fatah, said in an interview with Saudi news site Alifa regarding the visit of an American delegation last week in Israel, that these visits have not led to any results. We are not deluding ourselves. There can be no advancement in the peace process with the right-wing Israeli government under the leadership of Netanyahu. President Trump's son-in-law and senior advisor Jared Kushner led last week's mission with the delegation, also including Jason Greenblatt, envoy for international negotiations, and Deputy National Security Advisor Dina Powell. Alaoul criticized Kushner's delegation, stating, "Judging from latest meetings, the delegates did not bring anything new with them and did not present any initiative. The American delegates come to hear the Israel side. They hear the lies and the claims of Israel, and then they come to us to discuss these claims. This is a big problem in mindset, and we would not agree to continue down this path." Asked if the U.S. delegation demanded and to the payments of the families of Palestinian terrorists and their families, Alaoul answered, "Not only this, President Trump has interfered in much smaller issues like what's published on certain sites. They talk to us about incitement. We told them, let's make peace so there would not be any more martyrs or any more prisoners, and then he would not need to pay them a salary." Alaoul said that the Palestinian Authority did not agree to the demand to end the pay for slave stipends to terrorists, referring to them as payments to prisoners. "We did not agree to this at all," said Alaoul. "This is a humanitarian issue connected to children and women and Palestinian society, and we can't end the payments." Alaoul claimed that the Trump administration is not seriously discussing the creation of a Palestinian state. "They don't talk about the principles of two countries. They come after having adopted the claims of the Israelis," said Alaoul. "They don't talk about stopping the settlements. In reality, nothing is happening." When asked if the Palestinians still place hope on the efforts of the administration and the delegates' visits through the region, Abbas deputy answered, "You could say that we don't have any more delusions regarding the fact that the Americans' policies will lead to some sort of results." The Fatah official warned that if political stagnations continue, the issue of a popular uprising is on the table. "It is a legitimate right, and we may make a decision on this issue soon." Alaoul left out that the Palestinians have refused successive offers of a state made by Israel on numerous occasions. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos.